Got a big spray with a tank in the back. You go in the woods, you see three guys in the tree. You got five yellow tails, go out to the tree, dump them. That bucket that was put into the tail, lug it to the tree, dump it in all through the forest like that. Then you drop that sack to the sugar house to boil into syrup. Most people don't realize it takes 25 up to 40 gallons of sack to boil into 1 gallon to make the syrup.
Oh my God.
So a lot of boiling involved. Vermont produces over half of all the maple syrup made in the USA. That's a maple tree right there. This rough bark tree, that's black cherry, makes beautiful.